Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. I don't know the first thing about playing spiritual beasts. I've played against them before, but actually playing them, nope. This is based off of Team Unicorn from 5Ds. This is his challenge deck. I can't remember if he used spiritual beasts in the anime. That's been so long, I think he did. Or Ritual Beast, excuse me. The deck name is Spiritual Beast. Both. Uh-oh. Metaphys. I still need to make a deck on that. It's like vanilla. Metaphys is... It works around like vanilla cards. I think that was a deck request too. To do Metaphys. Missed the darn timing of that car. I was in there holding B down. Oh, look at that. Stupid. I was in there holding B. Didn't realize it. Now I missed the timing. I could have destroyed this. Oh shoot. So we can shift it to what? Oh my god. Already starting off bad. Thank you. All right, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.